Another local politician is seeking re-election in the state house. Illinois State Representative and Pekin Mayor Mark Luft is looking for another term, this time for the new 93rd Illinois House District. Luft was elected into the 91st District last year and has served as Pekin's mayor since 2019. In a statement, Luft says his goals are, quote, to find common ground in order to achieve better outcomes for our community, end quote.